from the weird purple fish with fangs to some slimy sea creatures you have probably never heard of before, here are 10 of the most unique fish in the ocean. Number 10. The Giant Hogfish. The giant hogfish is a rare fish that lives in the western Indian Ocean, from Somalia and Kenya to the Gulf of Oman. In 2019, YouTube channel Cavy published a video of their fishing adventure in Oman when they actually caught a giant hogfish. Its striking dark purple colouring and enormous fangs shocked the group. They just could not believe what they had caught. They were so excited. But they didn't know what it was, but they called it a rare type of parrot vampire fish because of its creepy teeth and red eyes, but it was the strange, magical hogfish. Their guide said you could only catch them in this area. The fishing team quickly released it back into the water after getting some quick, amazing footage. Underwater along the rocks, there were three more of these hogfish checking them out. Viewers applauded their catch and release tactics instead of spearing it or taking it as a trophy. A few people said they should have just kept it and sold it, but the majority were just happy to see a live one and enjoy the group's experience. Cavy commented it was like catching the rarest Pokemon of them all and then letting it go. They have been overfished in many areas because apparently they taste really good, but this purple beauty lived to see another day. What would you do if you caught an extremely rare fish? Let it go? Eat it? Let us know in the comments below. Number 9. Mandarin Fish. The mandarin fish is a tiny little creature with a whole lot of vibrant colours. It's not dangerous or exciting, but it is very unique. Mandarin fish are saltwater fish, and they are members of the dragonette family. The most colourful of all fish in this family is the striped mandarin fish. It is native to the Pacific Ocean and looks a lot like a goby. They are only about 3 inches in size and are certainly unique with all their bright orange and blue stripes. This actually makes them popular fish for people's home aquariums. But if you ever want to keep one of these fish, you should keep in mind that they have very weird dietary requirements. The mandarin fish usually will not eat anything except live food. If you try to give it pellet food or frozen food, it will simply starve. Not all fish are meant to be kept in aquariums, and this is one little guy that's better off swimming around in the great big blue. Number 8. Christmas tree worms. While not technically a fish, it is in fact a marine worm that lives in tropical coral reefs all around the world and looks just like a pretty Christmas tree. The creature is actually known as the Christmas tree worm, and it comes in a massive variety of colours. You can typically find these worms living on big rocks under the ocean in clusters of a few dozen, with each of them being made up of two unique colours. Every worm has two separate crowns that protrude from their tube-shaped body, and each crown is slightly different. The effect is a living worm that looks like a fir tree, with one colour of the inside and a brighter colour along the fringes like Christmas tree lights. The crown consists of radials, which are appendages kind of like bristly strands of hair that are used for the worm to breathe and to catch dinner. For food, these worms love to eat microscopic plants and phytoplankton that swim by them in the water since they're sedentary and hardly ever move once they settle down. Once they find a good spot, they can live there for up to 30 years. Have you ever seen a Christmas tree worm? Let me know in the comments section below, and don't forget to give this video a like and hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Number 7. Clownfish. Everyone loves the clownfish. There is no tiny fish in the sea quite as unique or remarkable as the clownfish, and its popularity is all thanks to Finding Nemo. Thanks to the animated movie, clownfish are now beloved sea creatures no matter where you go in the world. So, let's take a look at some of the things that make the clownfish truly unique. First, there are actually 30 different species of clownfish. They live in the warm waters of reefs in the Pacific and Indian Oceans. And schools of clownfish must abide by a strict hierarchy. Unlike a pride of lions or something where the strongest male leads the pack, clownfish schools are ruled by the most aggressive female. Imagine if the angriest woman in your office was the boss just because she had a bad attitude. This is how clownfish operate. Not very funny if you ask me. But here's where clownfish gets even more unique. According to the Living Planet, every single one of them is born male. They are one of the only animals in the world that can change their sex at will. When the dominant female at the top of the hierarchy dies, the dominant male will then switch its sex and become female. If you are confused, don't worry, so are the clownfish. But here's where it gets even better. All the male clownfish are super dedicated fathers. They prepare the nest for when the female arrives, and then when she leaves, they guard the eggs and keep the nest clean. Male clownfish are the best homemakers in the animal kingdom. That must be why Disney chose a clownfish for Finding Nemo. Number 6. Royal Grammar. let's check out perhaps the most boring fish in the world. Just kidding. I'm talking about the royal grammar fish. It's very unique, it's very small, and actually quite common. They have a vibrant colour scheme and appealing attitude, so that's good, as some pet fish can be bullies to other fish in aquariums. These fish are super peaceful. They're typically half purple and half yellow, and they are great for beginner fish keepers according to Fishkeeping World. If you're looking for a very unique fish to add to your collection, a royal grammar fish is actually going to be a great option. These fish come from the Caribbean, so you know they have a good attitude. They can live for up to 5 years. They grow to a maximum of about 3 inches, and they provide any space with a huge boost of colour. These fish are also dirt cheap. You can pick one up for only $20, but I wouldn't suggest frying it up to eat, as that would be an enormous waste of money. While the fish is half purple and half yellow, in the middle where the two colours meet, you will notice a pattern of fading dots. And this is probably the most unique feature on the fish. Why on earth nature has done this, I will never know. Number 5. Wolf fish. It's time for possibly one of the ugliest fish in the world. The wolf fish is a unique specimen simply because it is so unsettling to look at. You almost feel sad looking at its snaggled teeth and wrinkly skin. But don't feel too bad yet. The Atlantic wolf fish is a voracious predator according to Oceana. It has a large head, extremely strong jaws, and enormous teeth that it uses to feast on sea urchins, crabs, and even snails. The wolf fish is a carnivore with special adaptations that allow it to feed on the hard-shelled animals. In fact, its name in Norwegian is steinbit, meaning stone crusher. This fish can grow to be 5 feet in length, and they hang out in the cold waters of the North Atlantic Ocean. Another unique trait that the wolf fish has is in its blood, where it basically has antifreeze coursing through its fish veins that keep it from freezing in such cold waters. The wolf fish has a body a lot like an eel, but don't worry, they won't shock you and they aren't very aggressive to people. They are most closely related to sculpins, which is another very ugly fish. In fact, anything related to the wolf fish is quite hideous. But hey, depending on who you are, you might consider the wolf fish mildly adorable. Number 4. Emperor Angelfish. The emperor angelfish is something of an enigma. The fish changes dramatically from juvenile to adult. When the fish is young, it's mostly black with a very unique spiral pattern that takes up most of its body. But as it grows to adulthood, these spiral circles become wavy lines across its body, and that's the angelfish that you are probably familiar with. You can even catch these fish in the super popular game Animal Crossing. Have you caught one yet? Emperor angelfish are actually relatively aggressive. It might not bite your finger, but on the other hand, it just might. These fish are omnivores and can grow to be around 1.25 feet in length, according to Animal Planet. They come mostly from the western Pacific oceans and survive by eating marine algae and any shrimp that happen to get close enough to be eaten. To be quite honest, the emperor angelfish doesn't have much of a personality, but because of its weird patterns and bright colours, it is one of the most unique. Number 3. Sunfish. Sunfish, also called mola molas, are kind of unbelievable. The ocean sunfish is actually the heaviest fish in the world. These don't even really deserve to be fish. How can a fish be so big? They can weigh around 5,000 pounds, and they grow to reach 14 feet in vertical height. The weirdest part about them, and what makes them truly unique, is that they don't even really look like fish. The ocean sunfish looks more like a blimp floating through the ocean. They don't have any scales, and are instead covered with an elastic skin which is known to host at least 40 different parasites. The sunfish is crawling with so many parasites that the parasites have parasites. Don't worry, I'm done saying parasites. Mola molas also love to sunbathe. They can spend most of their day near the surface of the water just basking in the sun, which also helps them warm up after diving deep to hunt and eat. Another unique feature of the sunfish is that a single female can lay somewhere around 300 million eggs per brood. Imagine if you could give birth to 300 million babies at one time. You would literally die. But this unique trait has earned the sunfish a spot in a Guinness Book of World Records for laying more eggs than any other animal. Number 2. Pointed Sawfish. The pointed sawfish looks like a weird mix between a hammerhead shark and a normal swordfish, but flattened using a giant press. This is a weird and very unique creature. It can grow to be over 20 feet in length. It has between 18 and 22 pairs of lateral teeth going along its giant knife nose. It basically has teeth lining its entire snout, but it doesn't use these teeth for chewing. It uses them as a weapon. The swordfish's nose is covered with little pores that allow it to pick up electrical fields that other fish produce. The saw then becomes a homing beacon as the swordfish chases down its target. And when the swordfish finds its target, it then drives its long, sharp nose through them like Vlad the Impaler. Even more disturbing is that some swordfish are so strong that they can slash with enough force to cut their prey clean in half. You wouldn't want to get in their way. Number 1. Humpback anglerfish. I think the final fish on our list for today is not only unique, but it might also give you nightmares tonight. I'm talking about the humpback anglerfish. This thing should probably stay in the deep sea, and as far away from the civilized world of human beings. The humpback anglerfish is also known as a deep sea anglerfish, and it has a ridiculously large mouth with an equally large stomach and extremely long and pointy teeth. It can basically swallow anything stupid enough to get near its mouth. The humpback anglerfish is just like other anglerfish in that it has a lure which it hangs over its mouth as an attractant for fish. The lure is actually filled with bacteria, and it's the bacteria that make it glow. However, the anglerfish can actually hide the lights from the lure by using a muscular skin flap. Out of all the anglerfish in the sea, the humpback is for sure the most unique, simply because of its absolutely horrendous appearance. This thing was never designed to come out of the depths. It lives around 6,600 feet below the ocean surface. Thanks for watching. Which of these fish do you think is the most interesting? Let me know in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe and come back soon for another fun video.